What's going on, buddy? Yes, sir.
Now
just do it for the school, babe. Do it for the real GC, babe.
Those are your Greene County, some Elmer training class of 2000.
Thank you.
Field charge to the line. number 27, Travis. Penalty flag. Six, Bill Franks, and number 42, Marcus Moody. Marcus Moody on the return. Jason. Number 3, Taylor Williams pass complete to number 6, Bill Franks. That's a 30-yard Greene County touchdown. And we'll attempt the extra point for Greene County's number 25, Damian Rouse. The extra point is good, 254. Taken by number 88. Thank you. carry ruled down at the 5-yard line. The 36, Matt Fafo will carry for the Rebels. First the Wildcats on the tackle and take it out to about. Goes out of bounds in for 3rd and 10 for number 16, RJ Spott. Punt rolls out of bounds at the George County 46-yard. Should remain second down for the Wildcats. Second down and 12. Well, this is intercepted by number 8, Charles Grant for the. Pass intended on number 1. Bill Franks takes the kick. It's hit immediately by number 18. Brown laterals the ball to number 2. The pass broken up. Bradley. Mark's punt rolls dead down at the George County. And walking past the face number 33, Justin Jackson. Brought down by number 26, Carlos Moody. Rico Carter on the chair, popping out of bounds, got a penalty flag on the play. Turn the walk is pass complete on 16 RJ Spivey, goes out of bounds at about the 20 yard line, so it'll be Fieldhouse from the Greene County side. Could you please move your vehicle? Travis Six on the carry for the Greene number one, Mitchell Brown on the carry. And the penalty flag on the far side of the field. Number 42, Marcus Moody on the carry, pushed out of bounds. Number 6, Bill Franks on the carry for the Wildcats. And on the tackle included number 11, Matt Reeves for the Rebels. Takes it down just outside the 15. It'll be second down for Greene County. Penalty flag. Number 42 to Marcus Moody on the carry, tackle made by number 70. Number 10, Mitchell Brown on the carry for the number 42, Moody on the carry for the Wildcats. And a timeout on the field charge to the field goal is good. Kick off out of bounds. Thank you. Number 3, Taylor Breeland on the carry for the Wildcat. Under the tackle, number 20. Had a penalty flag on the play, we had a personal foul. Class of 02, Nigel Lawrence, class of 2000, Brooke Mallett, class of 06, and Candace McCann Wally, class of 1997. Those are your Greene County Lady Wildcat cheerleading alumni for tonight's game. And in front of us here on the home side, the George County alumni, Ms. Faith Beard, class of 95, Ms. Vanessa Ferry, class of 1999, Ms. Tiffany Bradley, class of 2000, Anna Coveridge, class of 09. Samuel McCraney, class of 2000. Kim Benetti, class of 2000. Madison for this year's George County Greene County Alumni Event. Thank you. pass is complete to number 6, Doyle Franks, for the Greene County touchdown.
Fire! Fire!
36, Matt Funko will end the carry, takes it down inside the 15. Number 36, Matt Funko will take it down inside the 5.
What's going on, buddy? Yes, sir.
Let me hear him. Did he score? How did it feel like to make a first alumni touchdown?
I just do it for the school, babe. Do it for the real GC, babe. No, I do it for
Go get it.
Get him, Rico. Baby, stay in your lane.
Oh, yeah.
Get him.
Jason Anderson caring for the Wildcats.
How'd it feel like making first alumni touchdown?
Oh yeah, all day, baby. All day. GC, that Cowboy was good, GC, baby. Let's go.
Come on.
somebody's helmet came off.
That's a passing quarterback. He has false
up. Flag.
Good job. Good job. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it.
Y'all wouldn't.